So hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can stabilize your video footage in Wondershare Filmora 12. So without wasting any time, let's get started.
Guys, if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, then make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell notification icon so you don't miss anything.
So guys, firstly, import your video file in Wondershare Filmora. Now import your video file on your timeline. Here you'll see two options. Match to media or keep project setting. In this case, I am selecting match to media. But if you have your custom project setting, then select keep project setting. In this case, I am selecting match to media. Now, all you have to do is just double click on your video file. It will open these options. Now, from video tab, select AI tools. In AI tools, you'll find video stabilization down here. Now just switch it on, then simply click on start analysis. It will take some time according to your video file. Your video analysis is done now. This video footage is not playing smoothly here because of the hardware issue. Guys, you can also control smoothness level from here. If you increase the level, it will crop your video. Once you're done with it, simply click on this OK button. Your video file is stabilized now. So guys, this is how you can stabilize your video in Wondershare Filmora 12.
So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, then do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video and I'll see you on my next one.